Well, Art, if you saw me after the match here against Western Province, I was quite furious. A lot of people said to me, you can't understand why you get 45 points and then you're still mad at it. I wasn't happy with that game. The score was 76 minutes. 67 minutes. And they scored three tries. And what wasn't acceptable to me, and I showed them the whole week what happens if you do that. I showed them the clips of last year when we played there, and you think you're going to estimate someone. They've got a good side. John De Jong, everybody's back. They've got a good side. It's not the same side that we played in the first round. And a side that's been under pressure the whole season. And they're going to be very, very dangerous. If we give them set pieces to work from, they're going to be very dangerous. So our side has been motivated. I wasn't happy after that first game against Province. I knew there was problems coming for our side, and that she just exploited it the following week, and the Kings almost exploded it, yeah. Because we were at disbelief how good we were. Because the 45 points we scored here, ask him, he'll tell him. It wasn't good. It wasn't good rugby. We used opportunities, but you should never let slip 26 points past you. And it should just exploded the following week. And since then, we've grown, come better. The guys, the defense up. And I think where we played Lions, you could see there's a difference to our previous games. And from there on, we just go. I still believe that we should have won the game against the Sharks, but, you know, that's something different.